First, make sure your hair is soaked and just pour about this much, about half a teaspoon. Let them lather up. And once that's done, you just massage your scalp and run it through your hair and then rinse. Just pour out a little bit, like so. And then with your wet hand, just rub your hands together to create like a lotion conditioner consistency. You just work it through your ends all the way up. And then you just rinse.